a quite essential and immensely popular Indian dessert, Gajar ka halwa. It is rich, creamy, and is made with carrots, ghee, milk, sugar, nuts, and often flavored with cardamom. It's a winter special recipe that is part of most celebrations in India, be it weddings, parties, or festivals like Diwali. Do try this recipe when you have time, because this delicacy requires time, patience, and a whole lot of stirring.
Oh,